CARICOM on Tuesday issued a statement calling on the Dominican Republic to do the right thing and refrain from creating a catastrophe. Human rights advocates, journalists and political figures are all chiming in on the discussion, including St. Lucia.
Because Haiti and the Dominican Republic occupy one island, the island called Hispaniola. And what is going to happen is that over 200,000 Dominicans of Haitian origin, it could even be more than the number of people in St. Lucia, will automatically be pushed across the border into Haiti from the Dominican Republic. And the problem is that when they are pushed over into Haiti, they are being pushed into a country where they were not born, where they have never been, and where they have no family.
Calls have been made for boycotts between various countries and the Dominican Republic in an effort to force the DR government to rethink their deportation policy.
Dominican Republic citizens see themselves more as descendants of European settlers in Latin America, Spanish, etc., rather than as Caribbean nationals. And that has been manifested in their always saying yes to CARICOM's invitation to them to do better, but ensuring that they simply do not do anything that CARICOM appeals to them for in the name of Dominicans of Haitian origin, which in black and white speech today means Dominicans with black skin.
Mr. Bousquet believes that CARICOM countries will have to come to the assistance of Haiti to relocate the displaced Dominicans of Haitian origin. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.